It all started on October 18th.
That's me, Emmett Clark, and I was with my best friends, Kevin and Elliot. Just like any other day, we were all hanging out at Kev's house watching him mess around on the dark web. Kev uses the black market to mine bitcoins, a type of digital currency that's worth a lot. I want to learn, but every time I ask him if he could teach me, he says,
"It's not as easy as it looks." Guys, come here, check this out. There's supposedly this site that shows when someone will die.
There's no way that's legit.
Elliot, it's the dark web.
Well, I just looked it up and it's predicted Prince's death.
What does it say for me?
When I went over there to see what it was, I didn't have the heart to tell him.
What does it say?
It says you're gonna die, bro. You have 5 days left.
This has to be fake.
Okay, yeah, but what if it isn't?
I don't know, man. As much as I want to say I don't want to believe it, there's tons of sources backing up how accurate it is.
Alright, well, just let me see. Like, it has to be fake, right? There's no scientific...
Elliot kept panicking. So, I decided to intervene.
Write down what you would do.
What do you mean?
Regardless if you die or not, let's take this opportunity to do what you've always wanted to do. Like a bucket list. And when you don't die, we can look back at all these memories we made when we're in college depressed. This is almost like a sign to take advantage of our youth. There's nothing to lose, bro.
So, what do you have?
The sun it shines and all you see is squint trying to look at me. But can I use your lighter, please? You're not with me tonight, and only you can make it right. You know that we could be.
Ryan's house. It's gonna be revenge.
The most important thing on Elliot's list was to get revenge on Ryan Miller, our childhood bully. No one had it worse than Elliot. He'd always call him
loser.
Hurry up, dude!
Wait. Why'd you grab the toothbrush?
Dude's gonna have so many cavities.
Ryan's here!
Go! Losers! I'll get you for this!
Oh my God. Do you guys think we lost him? No way he could have followed us, man. So do you guys think I'll actually die tomorrow?
I doubt it, man.
It's just these past couple days have been some of the best of my life. I mean, I'm worried what's gonna happen. What's really out there, you know?
Who knows? But isn't the point of life to live life to the fullest?
4 days out of the 18 years of my existence, I've decided to do what I want. I don't want to end like that.
And you won't.
Like you said, it's a stupid website. And it's only brought you good things and you've gained a lot of courage. Like, you'll be fine, man.
Thanks, guys. I love you. Good luck. Hello?
Hey, Elliot. You've been inside your house all day. You're just probably gonna die of boredom.
Yeah, you're right.
I'm with Emma right now. You just wanna go get a quick bite to eat or something?
I don't know. I've been kinda worried all day, man. I think I might stay home.
If this is actually the last day you're going to die, you need to be spending it with your best buds.
Right.
We'll be there in about 10 minutes.
We couldn't back up Elliot. It was so sudden. Help was on the way, but nothing could have come fast enough. The blow to the head was so severe, it must have set something off. Who would have known he died because of us? Because we decided that he should live life to the fullest.